My name is Vahid Chitsas, part of the Elite Mastermind Group. Thank you for being here this morning or this afternoon on your side. Go ahead and introduce yourself to everybody. Let us know where you're tuning in from.
Hi guys, I am Ishwarya Radhani and I am from India. And it's almost like 12 a.m. over here, but I was so curious about this thing and I have never did a live session. So this is really something new for me.
Awesome. Listen, first time for everything. And it's very easy. It's not that difficult. You just get on, you turn it on. It's very easy.
Yeah,
so let's
yeah.
dive
so
into
I
it.
Was literally curious and I wanted to do, you know, something different. So that's why I'm here.
Well, this is definitely different for you. It's your first time. I've been doing it for a long time, so it's becoming a routine.
Yeah,
so
it might be routine for you.
Yeah, it's there, but it's good. It's exciting because you get the opportunity to network and get to know new people, different views of thinking. So it makes a big difference. So
yeah,
let's dive
always.
into it.
Sorry?
Thank you, Go Rich.
Yeah. But this is my personal thing. Watch what I love. Show your work.
Awesome. So,
so
let's dive into
I
it.
I have learned like so many things from this book. And this is like my personal therapist, I can say that. Whenever I'm stuck in my work and what to do, sometimes you just get stuck and you don't have any ideas like what to do, how to do, and you know how you can accomplish your goal. You're stuck somewhere. So I just pick this book and read some of the things and I get idea. And I took a book and start jotting down, there I was stuck. I was doing this thing wrong. And being very frank with you, I have still not completed this book. But whenever I start reading like 2 or 3 pages and some of the ideas get stuck in my mind and I love it.
Awesome, awesome. So what are the 2 things that you've got so far, you know, going through it that you think everybody should know?
Whenever you start anything new, so we all have ideas. We have this idea, we should do this and that. But we always keep thinking and thinking and thinking. When you step out of your box and go, you know, take actions for that, at that time, you will become something big.
I agree with that. So here's my question. Do you think success principles work and apply everywhere? Because I get this question a lot, where individuals, because Napoleon Hill, Dr. Hill was, you know, from US, a lot of people think that only works in US. So does it work in your country? Does it work in India? Does it work in every part of India? Does it work only on segment? What is your opinion on it?
Success principles are not different from anywhere, whether it is India, whether it is US, whether it is Europe. You just have to be consistent. Whatever you are doing, make plan of thing, and do it consistently daily. So that's all.
I agree with that. So here's my other question for you. I see a lot of people, I think the national average in US is individual read less than 2 books per year, and we're talking about the whole population. So a lot of people that are students or entrepreneurs read a lot more, and a lot of people don't read any. So why should individuals, especially with these days that we have so much technology, why should we still refer back to old principles and old philosophies that have been proven that were successful? Why should we go refer back to them? And that could include any holy book, because they have already been time tested that they do work. I mean, this book is less than 100 years old. So why should we go back and read these contents and study these materials?
Personally, if I go, I am not a really book lover person, but sometimes whenever I get stuck, as I already said, I love to read books and you get ideas and your stories. There are so many stories in that. So you can, you know, learn from that thing. And it is obvious if you go and read books, that is, you know, something, a feel. It is all about a feel. We all our internet say we can read ebooks, but book is something it is a feeling. I cannot express it right now, but it's a feeling which you get.
I agree with that. So tell us the last time that you were stuck. How did you solve it?
Sorry, can you repeat
it? The last time that you were stuck and you were reading a book, how did you solve that problem?
So I'm a network marketer. I help people turn their beauty needs into profession. So how people can turn their beauty needs into profession. And I was stuck in recruiting people. My main job is to recruit people. I was not getting any leads, any ideas from where I should start. And I was mostly doing that thing offline. So when I started reading this book, that gave me an idea, why not to go online? Why not to? And that was the reason I made this Instagram profile. And I was, posting my pictures daily, talking about my products, posting things on my YouTube channel. So people came to me in my offline system. I have to go to people and tell them, okay, I am doing this thing and that thing. And in my online system, people are coming to me and telling me, Aishwarya, we want to work with you. We want to be a part of your team. So that's how this thing turned my life completely. I was more of an offline person, but since few years, I'm completely working online.
Ooh, so if you just learned Instagram live session, now it's going to
exactly.
take it. Now, listen, I want a piece of the commissions. I was the first person you did a live video with, so I want a piece of the commission. You have to share the commissions with me. No, I'm playing with you. Listen, it's how you show your passion and how you care for people that resonates with people that want to work with you. Whether it's working with you, part of your team, alongside of you, co-worker, doesn't matter what type it is, what they label it, the name, it doesn't matter. But if you care for people, people will know that you care and they want to do business with you.
Exactly.
It has nothing to do with the business.
I want to share an incident. It happened with me today. It was my colleague and we met like 4 to 5 years back, and she just called me up today and she said to me, Aishwarya, I have left working with your team, Oriflame, and I again want to join, but I don't want to be a part of anybody else's network, but I want to be a part of your network. Why? Because whenever I saw you, you were the person, you were not concerned about my title, what I was working. I was working with different team, but whenever I needed your help, you were there for me. So again, I want to start my work. I want to rebuild my business. So please help me. I don't want to be a part of anybody else, but I wanted to be part of your network. So I was like, really happy on that thing. And
that is awesome. Listen, keep up the good work. I appreciate you staying up late and doing a live session with us. I look forward to do a lot more with you, and much more success for you. Finish that Thinking Grow Rich, okay? Don't let it down. Don't only read it when you get stuck. Read it when you're not stuck.
Okay. Yeah.
Done deal. Talk to you later. Take care.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye-bye.